What is up, everyone? We are back on this video. Trying to grab my boat. There we go. Because the shell's about to break. We're gonna start trying to work on the way back to the house. Because as usual. I had so much money. I had so many emotes. First armor crit. I'm so upset. It's my own fault. Like, I was being stupid. Upset. Guess we're still exploring. I'm gonna explore some else. Pretty sure I got right over there or something, but it doesn't matter because it all went to lava. Take all this. Mm-hmm. sell food. I'm so upset about it. Like I said, it's my own fault. We had really good loot. Nothing. You know, we had a bunch of iron, a bunch of gold, a bunch of emeralds, a few diamonds, some coastal armor trims, good carrots that you needed. We had some other stuff. So I can go to skip today. I also don't know if I've been in that one or not. No. Let's go get over there. See if this somehow has probably some wheat, bread, and carrots. What did I say? I was gonna make this into bread. point is that I can use a brush here. Oh wait, I don't have a brush no more. Is what it is. Let's get done with this video. See what else we can find. This is probably gonna end bad. This is one on the server here, that you can't see, but I doubt it. Oh, let's see if it's not working to wake up more. Oh. could possibly get some stuff right here. Ship it. Let's go to it. Spider spawner over there? What's that little bit red up there? Is that terracotta? Probably. Protection boots. That's a massive value right there. Buried treasure map. I said buried treasure map. Guess I was wrong. There we go, got some more cursed armor drones. This is spiders around here. Maybe a chest? Maybe? I don't know. Could be wrong. Nope, it's a mine shaft. Let's go explore. I'm gonna need to keep you though for now. Keep going this way. What the rest of this map? There we go. Got the carrots, the cactus, the coastal mushroom, and beetroot seeds. It's all stuff we needed. What's that? Oh, it's a puffer fish. So far away from home, but oh well. Would that be a shipwreck? Skirt! It do be a shipwreck. Pants. That was it. All that for some freaking pants. Oh. Hmm? I don't know, I was paying attention. Sound like going over some air bubbles. I want to stay away from the portals now at this point. My bad. I'll leave it. I think we're gonna stop here. Get our spruce tree and our dark oak tree saplings that we need. Not right here next to the skeleton. Zombie though. But could be right here next to the sheep, so I can make some shears. That noise over there for. do too. Two trees, but not to the least, but I'd like to at least go to plant three. See what else it drops. Won't hurt that big trees, you know? Thank you. too worried about getting spruce. It's whatever, you know. Not really long, I like using spruce here, but I think I have some little spruce forest close by to the house, maybe. Oh, it's coming up. I'm gonna come back this time. Go for a few more minutes and then I'll end up doing a video. How far away are we? 8,000 blocks roughly away from home. Over. Now let's get fun adventure back. Let's see if I can stay alive this time. But there's a village over there. I'm not ready to go back yet, so I'm gonna leave this village and go over to that village. Spawn over here. It's coming night time. So might as well sleep and skip today. The village and that'll be it for this video. nugget. Another one. That's gonna be it for this video. Next one, we'll continue adventuring a little bit more before heading back to the house and trying to get there this time. But be on the lookout for next video, and I'll see you all then. Thank you for watching.